I'm Nobody by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Tim McKenzie. I'm nobody. Who are you? Are you nobody too? Then there's a pair of us. Don't tell. They'd banish us, you know. How dreary to be somebody, how public, like a frog, to tell your name the livelong day to an admiring bog. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.